Hello everyone, it's me Uncle John. Today I am going to read Esther 22:45, The Bear Under the Stairs by Helen Cooper. William was scared of grizzly bears, and William was scared of the place under the stairs. It was all because one day he thought he saw a bear hiding there under the stairs. And so he slammed the door crack. Wham! Bang! Dum! After that, William worried about the bear. He wondered what it might eat. Yum yum. He thought he heard the bear whisper, "I'm a very hungry bear, and maybe I'll eat a boy for lunch." So William saved a pear for the bear that lived there under the stairs. And when no one was watching, William crept down the hall, cracked open the door, threw the pear to the bear that lived under the stairs, and slammed the door quick. One bang, thump. William had kept his eyes shut tight, so he didn't actually see the bear in its lair under the stairs. But he knew what it looked like. And at night, while William dreamed, William by bear. Every day, William fed the bear that lived under the stairs. He fed it banana, bacon, and bread. He fed it hazelnut, haddock, and honey. But he always kept his eyes shut tight and slammed the door key. Wham, bang, thump. After a while, there was a strange smell in the air near the bear under the stairs. The smell got stronger and stronger until William's mom noticed it. "What's that awful smell?" she said. "It seems to be coming from there under the chairs. I think I'd better take a look." "No," shouted William, very scared. "Don't go in there." "William, what's the matter?" Mom asked as she lifted him onto her leg. So William told her all about the hungry bear in its lair there under the stairs. Then William and Mom decided to scare the bear that lived under the stairs. William bravely kept his eyes wide open this time. And when they opened the door, he saw an old furry rug, a broken chair, and horrible stinky food everywhere, but no scary bear. So William and Mom cleaned up the mess under the stairs. Then they went shopping, and Mom bought William a little brown grizzly bear of his own. It had such a nice face that William was never scared of bears or the place under the stairs ever again. The end.